Watching Jack hit a golf ball, it's like watching Mark McGwire hit a home run. It's gone. It's out of here. But the exciting part is what this driver's done for my game, adding 40 consistent yards per drive, and what it's going to do for your game. This Zolex hammer is the real deal.
When you first hear about a guy that says, hey, yeah, I can hit the ball 400 yards, you're, yeah, right, downhill and, you know, on concrete or whatever it might be. But, no, it was legit. This guy can, he can hit the ball 400 yards, and I've seen him do it time and time and time again.
I've seen Jack take a bucket of 25 balls, and at least 20 of them are over 400, 450 yards. And I have never seen anybody do that, not at any driving competition, not in any practice round, not on the PGA, never. Pick up a bag, 25 balls, hit 20 of them over 400 yards, consistently, mind-boggling.
Jack can hit a 6-iron further than I know any pro, including Tiger Woods, can hit his driver off the tee.
When Jack started hitting the 8-iron, and it was clearing the trees, which is 260 yards uphill, you know, I was amazed when we hit the driver, you know, my eyes didn't see where the ball went. It was just kept going. It was just huge, big.
If Jack could possibly learn how to three-putt, he would probably win $1.8 million every year on the tour because he could drive 60% of the greens.
Swear to God, the only thing I could think of is where are they going? I don't know if there are houses around there or anything, but they were in no flat green spot anywhere on that golf course. They were gone.
And when Jack took the club head back, and just the sound and the sheer velocity, the way that ball launched off the tee, the entire crowd watching him was spellbound. Everybody's speechless. Nobody said a word for about 5 seconds because the ball was out there in the air.
And the ball flew about 450 yards, you know, it was sort of a great... great witness to the way he can hit the ball.
Jack would probably average on the tour maybe 425 to 450.
I would say Jack hits the ball on average 400 yards.
If you've ever seen the movie The Natural with Robert Redford,
pow!
Where the baseball just seems to continue on, up, 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 out of the baseball park, you get that same impression with one of Jack's balls. You don't think it's going to come down.
Boom!
First time when I actually saw Jack hit a golf ball, all I did was say, wow, if I could hit the ball half that far, I would be the happiest cat on the planet.
Introducing the hammer, the driver that's flipping the golf industry upside down. You've never seen anything like it before. The greatest breakthrough in golf technology since the metal wood. This radical new driver will lower your scores on the very first swing.